अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्लास 7 मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर डेसिमल्स एंड वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इट्स यूनिट 3 व्हिच इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ डेसिमल नंबर्स। लेट्स बिगिन विद द लर्निंग आउटकम ऑफ दिस यूनिट। एट द एंड ऑफ दिस यूनिट स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू मल्टीप्लाई द डेसिमल नंबर्स। First of all, we will discuss the rules for multiplying decimal numbers. First, multiply the number just like normal, as if the decimal point wasn't there. Next, count the number of digits after the decimal in each factor. Counting of the decimal point is done starting from the right hand side of the product. Finally, put the same number of digits behind the decimal in the product. Now we are going to multiply a decimal number by a whole number. So let us start our question. We have to multiply 7.8 and 4. So let's begin the solution. 7.8 multiplied by 4. 4 8s are 32. We write 2 here and put 3 as a carry on 7. Now 7 4s are 28. 28 plus 3, 31. Now where we have to put the decimal point? Here you can see after the decimal point we have only one digit. So in the answer from the right hand side we will put the decimal point after one digit like this. So 31.2 is the answer. Question number 2. Again we are multiplying a decimal number by a whole number. So here we have to multiply 53.74 and 56. Now we will multiply them. First we multiply 53.74 by 6 and secondly we will multiply 53.74 by 5. So let's multiply them. 6 4s are 24. We write 4 here and put 2 carry on 7. 6 7s are 42. 42 plus 2 44. We write 4 here and put 4 carry on 3. 6 3s are 18. 18 plus 4 22. We write 2 here and put 2 carry on 5. 6 5s are 30. 30 plus 2 32. After this we have to multiply 53.74 with the second digit. So we will put 0 in the units place. After that we will multiply 53.74 by 5. 5 4s are 20. We write 0 here and put 2 carry on 7. 5 7s are 35. 35 plus 2 37. We write 7 here and put 3 carry on 3. 5 3s are 15. 15 plus 3 18. We write 8 here and put 1 carry on 5. 5 5s are 25, 25 plus 1, 26. After this we will add them. 4 plus 0, 4. 4 plus 0, 4. 2 plus 7, 9. 2 plus 8, 10. We write 0 here and put 1 carry on 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 6, 10 again. So we put 0 here and 1 carry on 2. 2 plus 1, 3. Where we have to put the decimal point? You can see that after the decimal point we have two digits. Put the decimal point after two digits from the right hand side. Here. So the answer is 3009.44. Now we are going to multiply a decimal number by a decimal number. So the question is 95.24 multiplied by 7.3. You will multiply them. 95.24 and 7.3. First of all, we'll multiply 95.24 by 3 with 3, and then we'll multiply 95.24 with 7. So we'll multiplying it now. 3 fours are 12. Write 2 here and put 1 carry on 2. 3 twos are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 3 fives are 15. So we write 5 here and put 1 carry on 9. 3 nines are 27. 27 plus 1, 28. Now we have to multiply 95.24 by 7. So we'll put 0 in the ones or place or the units place. Now we'll multiply the number 95.24 by 7. 7 fours are 28, so 8 here and put 2 carry on 2. 7 twos are 14, 14 plus 2 16, we write 6 here and 1 carry on 5. 7 fives are 35, 7 fives are 35, 35 plus 1 36, we write 6 here and put 3 carry on 9. 7 nines are 63, 63 plus 3 66. After this, we will add them. 2 plus 0, 2. 7 plus 8, 15. 5 here and 1 carry on 5. 6 plus 6, 12. We will put 10 and 1 carry on 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 6, 15. We write 5 here and put 1 carry on 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 6, 9. And then 6. So, what is the next question? Where we have to put the decimal point? So, here you can see that we have two decimal points, so we'll count the number of digits after each decimal point. So after this decimal point we have two digits, and after the second decimal point we have one digit, so total digits are three. So we will put the decimal point from the right hand side after three digit here like this. So the answer is 695.252. Can you multiply the given decimal numbers? Number 1, multiply 83.4 and 45. Second, multiply 52.4 and 6.5. Good luck and thank you.